embroidery. Got it. Should I ask what you're drawing, or should I just wait and see if I can figure it out? Person with gray hair? Anywhere near that? What's that one Pokemon? The one that looks like a ferret. That one? Yay! Sentret is the big one. The other one is... What's the one that it evolves to? It's something like ferret. Oh. Ah, there we go. Well, you're drawing, I'm doing embroidery. Aren't we a creative pair? Nice music choice, by the way.
Poster.
Of?
Okay, Dan.
Cool. We're a thousand miles from coming. That's pretty cool. I like it. We have traveled land and sea, but as long as you are with me. Hey, that's the same people that make Bastion? Mm-hmm. I like Bastion. I would I played it.
Did you play Transistor?
No. But I've watched Dan play it once or twice. Like a long time ago. This is pretty cool, Dan. You're using a pen, right? That's like linked up to the computer, or are you actually using a mouse? Okay. Wow, cool! Wait a second. Can you see what you're doing on the small screen or only on the big screen? So you can't actually see the small screen. It's actually black. Like, it looks black from here. Okay, I didn't know if it was just the way it was angled. Okay. That is pretty cool. And see, it works well for you because you're left-handed, so you can put your left hand on the thing and your right hand on the mouse. I would have to keep going back and forth. Are you tilted it? That is pretty cool. Does it actually rotate like the picture, like the file? Or just like the view, the zoom view? That's cool.
I like watching you draw. Why did you decide to go with a blue background? Like, the part that you're doing right now is in blue, but you're covering it with brown. So is there a reason you did blue to start with? Okay.
Thank you.
You're really good at this. Oh, can you tell me? Can you tell me exactly how it works? And who's that I see? I see inside of me. And how am I supposed to get by within this broken world? I hear you laugh at me, but I don't see a thing. Within my head, I am so damaged. I'll hold my breath and I'll freeze. Unbreakable, unbreakable, unshakable, unshakable. I found it in my shit inside. And in this twisted world, I can now feel myself. I'm fading away, falling under your spell. Don't look for me, cause I am too far gone. I don't wish to hurt those who I call my friends. I'm stuck within a nightmare, someone else's illusion. I will forget, remember who I am. I'm quite impressed. It's so cute.
Gonna clean up your...
Wow, that was a good song. Can you hear me? Dan? Okay, I had to reset my headphones, so I wanted to make sure. Yeah.
should be able to hear me now on stream. Actually, let's test something. I want to see if my audio is even in sync. Let me know if it's even in sync. Although you have to wait for a little bit on the song. Actually, let's do any more death gap. Yeah, I do. I have two songs. The Atlantic was born today, and I'll tell you how. So let me know if that's in sync. I passed, I have to do it now.
Could make us into corresponding shapes like puzzle pieces from the clay. It may seem like a stretch, but it's thoughts like this that catch my troubled head when you're away, when I am missing you to death. We're out there on the road for several weeks of shows, and when you scan the radio, I hope this song will guide you home. Waving from such great heights, come down now, they'll say. But everything looks perfect from far away. Come down now, but we'll stay. I try my best to leave this all on your machine, but the persistent beat, it sounded thin upon listening. That, frankly, will not fly. You will hear the shrillest highs and lowest lows when the window's down and this is guiding you home. They won't see us waving from such great heights. Come down now, they'll say. Everything looks perfect from far away. Come down now, but we'll stay. Dun 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 dun. Such great high. tides come down now. They won't see us waving from such great heights. Come down now.
You're really good at shading. I was always better at shading. I don't know if it's maybe because of like math and geometry, but I was always fairly good at shading, and you seem to be really good at shading. Like, even though both of us, like when we draw, sometimes the shapes are slightly off, we can shade them like nobody's business.
Autumn. Yeah, we'll just sing it. It's the greatest thing that's yet to happen. Imagine knowing me. It's the greatest thing you've ever imagined. But you'll never know until you're there. But you'll never know until you're there. Slowly walk into the world. Give your feet a chance. They'll do all the thinking. They'll find less pathetic wine. Till we get a better plan, we'll just drink it for them. Yeah, we'll just drink it for them. We'll just drink it for them. Yeah, we'll just drink it. It's the greatest thing that's yet to happen. Imagine knowing me. It's the greatest thing you've ever imagined. But you'll never know until you're there. When there's nowhere else to run, there's room for one more sun. One more sun. stand up, I wanna let go. You know, no, you don't. I wanna shine on in the hearts of men. I wanna be there from the back of my broken head. Headaches, another heartbreak. You sold my shoulder that I can take. In my passions, it comes and goes. I need direction to perfection. No, 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 help me out. Yeah, you know you gotta help me out. Yeah, won't you put me on the back burner? You know you gotta help me out. Yeah. There's nowhere else to run. Is there room for one more sun? It's changing me, the lone-hearted boy I used to be. Yeah, you know you gotta help me out. Yeah, don't you put me on the back burner. You know you gotta help me out. Yeah, you're gonna bring yourself down. Yeah, you're gonna bring yourself down. Yeah.
You know what she said. Let's get this off of your chest. Right here, right now. I'm trying to make this a mess. We're trying to run in the dark. We're making reasons to destroy what we needed. Cause we're addicted to bleeding hearts. Got me fighting naked, nothing sacred. We're tearing pain off the walls. Nights are made of kiss and makeup. It's on the edge of emotional. I see that look in your eyes. Heartbeats get in the way. I see that look in your face.
I like it, Dan. Liam loves this. So cute! I was patiently erasing and recording the wrong episodes after you improved my program. It wasn't like I'd let it go. Oh, 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 oh. I just wanted to catch the last laugh on this show. Thank you.
much better, I suppose. I reclaim the use of my imagination. For better or for worse, I've yet to know. But I always knew you'd be the one to understand me. I guess that's why it took so long to get things right. Suddenly I'm lost on my street, on my block. Oh, why? Oh, why? Oh, why haven't you been there for me? Can't you see? I'm losing my mind this time. I think it's for real, I can see. All the treetops turning red, the beggars near bodegas grin. Me, I think they want something. I close my eyes, I tell myself to breathe. Out to get me.
These days before you speak to me, you hide.
Oh, see you looking out your window. After all, you lost your plan, you left your mom. Now, every single crack, every penny that I pass, says I should either leave or pick it up. Oh, with every single buck I made, I'm saddled with bad luck. It came the moment I was baptized. Oh, when I found out one day I'm gonna die. If only I could find my people on my place in life. And when they call Carolyn, so loud, so bright, the theremin will lead us to a chorus where we'll all rejoice and sing a song that goes, oh, be calm, be calm. I know you feel like you are breaking down. Oh, I know that it gets so hard sometimes. Be calm, take it from me. I've been there a thousand times. You hate your butt because it thinks you're still alive.
I really like it, Dan.
What?
I think I'm done.
I like it. I think it looks good. I also think it's adorable.
Didn't mean to make you cry. If I'm not back again this time tomorrow, carry on. Nothing really matters.
So, I know I mentioned it before. Do you still have the stocking from last?
I would have to look for it. I think it's in my case.
Okay. You need to look for it before you come back, so that I know. Okay.
Okay.
Also, for the first time, like, ever, you didn't draw that background, did you?
No.
Okay, just checking. It's very cute on the background there, I like it on the background. For the first time, like, ever, we're not going to my aunt and uncle's on Christmas Eve. They're gonna be visiting, my aunt's something mother-in-law. Basically, her husband died, and so it'll be her first Christmas alone, so my aunt and uncle are going to visit them. And then there are another pair of people that are going to be completely out of town. And then one of my cousins wants to do something different with the other half of the family. So we might only do it like every 2 years now. And the point is, we're not doing anything Christmas Eve, so if you want to spend Christmas Eve with your family and Christmas Day with mine, then we can do that. I don't know what, if you have heard anything from your family.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
I just know we won't be at my aunt and uncle's, so...
Yeah, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Okay, I'm back. I'm back, Kaylee.
Okay.
I'm gonna mute my mic.
Alright, but also you should talk to your family and figure out what on earth they are doing for the holidays so that we can start making plans. Because I don't know if you're gonna do a big family get-together if we're just gonna have to visit your siblings separately. And I know your mic is muted, so don't worry about answering. I just wanted to talk to you. It's so good. Cause it's out of sync, isn't it? I always forget about the delay, I'm sorry. Oh god, it's awful. Oh god, it's like a half, no, it's like 3/4 of a minute off. It's awful. Note to self, that song does not work in a round.
We'll be right back.
Practice. I like it. It's kind of fun to watch. Ew, I hate Naomi. I can't do it. I can draw beautiful hair. And eyes, but not in the same thing. I can draw, like, disembodied eyes. And I can draw, like, a head with hair on it. And I can mostly do lips, but I can't do them proportional to each other, and I can't do noses. I should do, like, the impressionism where the eyes aren't even on the person, and then I would be great. I could do lots of different separate parts of the face. Be like, it's a self-portrait. No, don't do that. Teacup. This one in particular reminds me of, like, the Pokemon battle song.
teacup's not bad. Let's see. Pencil. But not one of the, like, octagonal or hexagonal or whatever ones. Do a perfectly round pencil. So more like a pen, if you think about it. You know what I'm talking about. I think it's cool. Standing like a floor lamp. Rather than like a desk lamp. Like you know my bedside lamp, how it's got the long pole thing and then it's got a lamp shade. So not like a desk light. I mean, you could do, like, a standing lamp, like a lamp with actual legs if you really wanted, but please don't. Oh, Hulk! Aww, he's so cute. Okay, stop right where you are. Doesn't that look a little bit like a cat's eye, actually? I mean, obviously parts of it don't, but you know what I mean. Like, it looks like you've started drawing a cat. No, you're drawing a desk lamp! I said a standing lamp. You're drawing a desk lamp. No, I'm thinking, yeah. Oh god. Okay. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. I see. That is actually an awesome desk lamp. Four letter words just to get me along. It's a difficulty. I love it.
They call me Hell. They call me Stacy. They call me Her. They call me Jane. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. They call me Quiet, but I'm a riot. Mary Jo Lisa, always the same. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. I'll miss the catch if they throw me the ball. I'm the last trip standing up against the wall. Keep falling these heels that keep me boring. Getting clamped up and sitting on the
Hold on, give me a second. I'm looking around the room. Tennis shoe. That one's kind of tricky. Sorry. Also, is there any chance you could skip this song, please? I'm, like, just not in the mood for it. It's kind of annoying. I'm not sure why. I don't always find that song. A lot of times I like that song. Also, I really like your tennis shoe. Oh, thank you! I really like your tennis shoe, like a lot. And it's not even done. Like right now I'm just looking at the top. But I like it. Okay. Oh, I see. Yeah, something happened at the bottom. Not totally. It started really well. It just kind of. Wait, go into the frame a little bit more. Is your beard just like extra thick right now? Or really dark? It looks dark for some reason right now. Oak is adorable. You're like jiggling back and forth, and he doesn't care. It's awesome. Remote control. Hi, handsome. You're upside down, but very handsome. Oh my god, your beard is manly. It's like Thor. That is intense. Also, the fact that you moved your bed is now messing with my head a lot. Because for some reason I keep thinking it's in the same place as before, and the desk is in a different spot, then there's no door, so it's messing with my brain. What happened? Your beautiful face went away. It made me sad. Hey, are you drawing a skeleton guy? Because his mouth does the same thing. You should draw a pillow. Then, wait. Then I guess then a bed, but I think you should do like a pillow. Because they have soft edges and they're not always that easy to draw. I mean, they can be. Oh, I have a next one. The fan. Not like the one that you've got in the room, but the box. Well, kind of like the one in the box, except without the box around it. Like the one that's like a standing fan with the propellers, the blades. Not propellers, the blades. Pillows the same way as me. I always used to do the little corner thingies on my pillows whenever I drew pillows. Aww. This is a good song. I'm sorry, I'm like talking your ear off right now. Are you drawing a butt plug? Oh, rocket ship. Got it. Same general shape. In my defense. Should draw a pair of scissors next. I like your rocket ship though. I like it more, actually. Is that what it started as? Oh, okay, I don't see. I like it. Is that an actual thing, though? It's like a rocket, you know, blaster, an actual thing. I feel like it could be. Hold on, I don't see it yet. I love it. What about, you know, blast off? Pair of scissors. Open. We'll be right back. Oh, come on. You can draw better scissors than that. You drew an awesome Pokemon, and that's your pair of scissors. Daniel. I like this song. Mini Christmas tree? Flame? Spear. Spear. Fire head thing? Okay, now I'm lost. So what else are you up to tonight? What is the name of the song? I like your flower. Wait, hold on. I don't. Okay. Kind of cool, actually. Did you draw that?